we? Very old friends.
No, I wouldn't say friends, Dolores.
The Emmy Awards are almost here, and we all know the best part about award season, the brutally honest ballot. The Hollywood Reporter's Scott Feinberg spoke with an anonymous member of the TV Academy who had an interesting take on the drama series category. I'm the only person I know who has hated House of Cards from the start, says the voter. It's always seemed pompous and too impressed with itself and never has worked for me, but I dip a toe in every season to see if it's gotten any better, and it's like, nope. But what about HBO's Westworld? Surely the voter has warmer feelings towards the freshman offering. In a word, nope. According to the voter, I really tried with Westworld, but while I was watching it, which I did because my wife loves it and I'm a good husband, I kept thinking to myself, this is pretentious bullshit. He wasn't wowed by The Handmaid's Tale either, though Better Call Saul is well written and well acted, and Stranger Things is creepy and fun. But this voter's heart is with This Is Us. Every episode was great, everyone can relate to at least one of those characters, and it was the one show this year that we would rush home to watch and talk about. Head to THR.com for more from the brutally honest Emmy ballot, including the voters' take on Best Comedy Series. Here's an Atlanta-themed tease. I'm a big Donald Glover fan, says the voter. I think he's a huge talent and I wish that show nothing but success. But it isn't funny, at least to an old white guy like me. And there's more where that came from. In the meantime, let us know what you think about these hot takes in the comments. And of course, guys, don't forget, subscribe right here to THR News so you never miss an important story. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Lindsay Rodriguez. This episode of The Hollywood Reporter News is brought to you by American Airlines, Hollywood's favorite airline.